Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are we gonna know what is true religion? We have to challenge it with the questions what modern time is rising up to see what kind of answers we will get it from. In nowadays, science and its theories about evolution and Big Bang theory are something what is used to determine the truth and is also what today's man is using to see what is true religion and what is not. We all know what is what science is teaching, that everything is created from water in stages, which is actually theory of evolution, and Big Bang theory, beginning of the universe. But what religion is telling us about these and how these answers matching up with modern science? Today, two major monotheistic religions, Islam and Christianity, are giving totally different answers. Christianity is teaching totally opposite from these two theories, where Christianity teaching that there is no evolution at all, and the whole universe is created in just 6,000 years. Whole universe has been created just 6,000 years ago. So they are a little bit lost in this age, because if you are Christian, you cannot be a scientist. And if you are a scientist, you cannot be a Christian. In all this mess, looks to me that the Muslims are losing ground despite clear teaching of the Holy Quran. So that's because we have today, when people talking about religion and science, that they are putting Islam and Christian on the same side, even though we are very different in the core, in the basic on these two topics. In chapter 22, chapter Al-Anbiya, verse 31 and 34, Allah says, "Do not those believers see that heaven and earth were a closed up mess? Then we opened them out and we made of order every living thing. Will they not believe?" And he is who created the night and the day, and the sun and the moon, each gliding along smoothly in its orbit. In these two verses, Allah is supporting modern theories about evolution and the beginning of the universe. Theories that has been studied in the 20th century. Allah is talking about them more than centuries ago. And not only that, about beginning of the universe and about evolution. Allah in Holy Quran is talking also about the end of this to us known world, supporting theory of pulsating universe in the same chapter, in verse 105, which says, "The day when we shall roll up the heavens like the rolling up of the scrolls by a scribe, as we began the first creation, so shall we repeat it. A promise binding upon us, we shall certainly fulfill it." So let's use this powerful book to show people that God is proving himself in this age through modern science, as he was proving himself in the past, as he will prove himself in the future on some new questions, on one of the most powerful way, through human conscious and reasoning, because we are Muslims who are believing that promised Messiah has come.